Hi, so this is a song. It's all improv. Enjoy. Well, sort of enjoy. Kind of dislike, but enjoy at the same time. And if I said there was nothing left for me to do, would you just close your eyes and pretend that you too understand what it means to finally feel so free? You don't know nothing about freedom. You were born with a silver spoon in your mouth, but I don't care. Hi, I'm Andy, and I just want your attention. And I don't really give a shit if you're rich or poor or from Pakistan. I don't care if you're from New York or from the South. Well, actually, the South are pretty hot because I really like accents. But so are British chicks. British chicks are pretty nice, and I don't mind chicks from Australia either because anything that's not Californian is great with me. If you can't tell, I'm a spick from California, and I never seen much thing, but I know what I like, and chances are if I follow you, I started off following your tits. But give me time, and I'll get to know you just as well. Just as well. And trust me when I say there's a lot of things today that I wish I could tell you. I think you're wonderful, because if you were a bitch, I wouldn't follow you. Even if you had massive tits. Even if you had massive tits. Even if you had massive tits. Even if you had tits. Even if you had a beautiful face, come on girl, admit it, you know one thing for sure, I think you're pretty awesome, why don't you come on through and talk to me once in a while? Maybe if I like you enough, I'll let you in my harem. I promise you, I'll only stare at your tits 97% of the time. And the rest of the time, I'll pay attention to your problems. Okay, maybe not all the time, but I promise you, I'll be sincere all the time. Even when I'm drunk on Friday nights, if you text me, I promise you, I will always pay attention to you. Whoa, whoa, I'll pay attention to you. Whoa, whoa, if you pay attention to me. Yeah, how was that? I thought it was kind of fun, actually, you know? Like, it was fun, like, groping or, like, drunkenly making out with somebody. That's always a lot of fun.